In the wake of unrest pertaining to the Rohingya Muslims, report of police having arrested four Rohingya refugees have come to light. The arrest was made from Khowai district of Tripura and they were later sent to Mahatma Gandhi Protective Home at Narsingh in Agartala. It may be mentioned that extending full support to the demand of ensuring shelter to the Rohingyas in India, Tripura CPIM State Committee had on September 14 asked the center to solve Rohingya influx issue on humanitarian ground instead of deporting them to their troubled-torn homeland in Myanmar. The BJP has suspended a leader of its Assam State Executive Committee belonging to the minority community for voicing support for Myanmar's Rohingya refugees. A few days ago, Benazir Arfam had uploaded a post on Facebook requesting people to attend a fast in protest against the treatment meted out to the Rohingyas by the Myanmar government. The post generated controversy in the BJP circles as the Saffron Party's government in the center and in Assam are against allowing entry of the Rohingyas to India. United Naga Council said it will continue to oppose former Chief Minister of Manipur O. Ibobi Singh and the Congress Party. The Naga body vowed that it will not allow the former Chief Minister and the Congress Party to hold ongoing one-day district-level political workers' conference in Naga areas. Giving reason, Information and Publicity Wing of UNC alleged that many Nagas or tribal people were killed in Manipur during the time of Ibobi Singh-led Congress government. The UNC further alleged that so many acts or bills were passed by the communal Ibobi Singh-led Congress government to suppress the Nagas or the tribal people. Urban Affairs Minister Roni V. Lingdo said that the party is not surprised at all by the decision of five sitting Congress legislators not to collect the forms to apply for the party ticket to contest the upcoming 2018 assembly polls in the state. When people asked if this decision to these sitting legislators would affect the prospect of the party in the upcoming elections, Lingdo said, the party is prepared to deal with the situation since they knew that these few legislators are planning to leave the party.